have you seen from Drummond maybe in previous years and what his strength and skill set are, what he brings to the table?
You know, he's just physically dominant out there. You know, he's a great athlete, he's strong, and you know, the way he competes as well. You know, that, I've seen that in the last few weeks in the open scrimmage that he's been talking about. You know, it's great to be and see him and how he's, you know, developing and really taking the right attitude into the season. You know, like I said, he can create his own shot very easily on offense. You know, he goes and gets an offensive rebound and puts himself in great position. He can change everyone's shot on defense as well. So, yeah, he's a presence both offensively and defensively.